I'm managing.
What in the world? Huh?
What's wrong?
Naruto! Naruto's come back to the Hidden Leaf Village!
So he's finally here, huh?
I see. These insects were responding to Naruto.
And that's... the Akatsuki?
He's planning to take him on right now.
Kiba, Shino, let's go too!
No. Better not.
Huh? Why?
The insects are restless. They have been ever since they picked up Naruto's chakra.
What do you mean?
Naruto's chakra is completely different from what it was before. It's huge and powerful. He's gained incredible power through his training. The rest of this fight will likely be on an inhuman scale.
So, if we joined a fight like that, we'd just be in the way?
That's correct.
But...
Hinata, it's frustrating, but we just gotta sit tight.
But... even so, I... Naruto...
Naruto Uzumaki.
So, you're pain.
It was good of you to come to us. Now I don't have to hunt for you.
You monster.
This feeling. I see you've become a sage. Acquire the same jutsu as Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei?
I too learned jutsu from Jiraiya. He was also once my teacher.
What?
We are sibling disciples, you and I. Students of the same sensei. We ought to be able to understand each other. Master desired peace.
Shut up! What part of any of this? It's peaceful!
You who cannot see the forest for the trees are just not able to comprehend. Just allow yourself to be captured. Your death shall lead to peace.
Shut up! I said shut up! My master! My friends! My village! Look what you did to all of them! I'll never forgive you!
Deidara was right. You do not listen. We'll take you by force, then.
I'm gonna settle this!
Bring it.
And now I'll finish it!
End all my fury!
not burn.
Why?
Because I...
The power of the Ninetales.
Thank you. let you get away!
Nine Tails power. Magnificent!